bagpipe music, hoo, and building castles in the sand. Please welcome Jolton Joey DeAuria. Joe, welcome. Bachelor number two is a well-known, unknown songwriter who wants to make it big in the music industry. He also enjoys singing, gambling, and acting. He's been here before. Let's welcome back the great Mark Lowe. Mark, welcome. Bachelor number three hopes to continue living somehow. He's an avid jogger who plays tennis and rides horses and loves taking long drives in the country. Says he looks better than me in a tuxedo. From Brooklyn, Michigan, meet Scott Cooper. Scott? You're wrong, Scott. You're wrong. Well, those are our three bachelors, and it's time now to meet our young lady for game number one, and here she is. This gorgeous example of the human female is a nuclear medicine technician who loves to jog, roller skate, and snow ski. When she's not radiating, she was voted class favorite in her high school. It's easy to see why when you meet Autumn Anderson. Hello, Autumn. How are you? You ready? You were the class favorite. Class favorite what?
Entertainer.
Favorite entertainer, all right. We have three bachelors over there whose ears perked up when they heard that. And they're going to try to win your heart. And the way they do it is by answering questions. But we start with just a simple hello and see how they sound. Number one, would you please say hello to Autumn?
I'd like to have you fall for me, Autumn.
very good. Now, how about number two?
Autumn, baby, if you have any questions, you better ask them now, because on the night of our date, I guarantee you, there'll be no time to talk.
And how about bachelor number three?
Hello, Autumn. I would love to have a date with you, seeing I'm new to the country.
All right, Autumn. That gives you a little idea what they sound like. Now, stay right there. We're going to take a break, and we'll be right back to play game one after this.
An automobile is a big investment. If you have a vinyl top on your car, you probably paid at least $100 extra for it. But constant exposure to the hot bleaching rays of the sun, the pounding of rain, sleet, and snow, and the effects of road acids and salts has made the top look old, weather-beaten, dull. Now there's a product called New Vinyl that is made specifically for the care and protection of vinyl tops. All you do is wipe New Vinyl on. There's no rubbing, no buffing. It's so quick and easy to use, you can cover the entire top of the car in just a couple of minutes. New Vinyl is not a wax. It's a clear vinyl coating that restores the luster, makes your top look like new again. But best of all, just one application will protect your vinyl top month after month. Look, we ran this car through 50 consecutive car washes. Yet in spite of all the scrubbing, the harsh detergents, and steam, you can see that this side, treated with New Vinyl, still shines like new. Yes, you'll find many uses for New Vinyl. Restores new car beauty to your car's vinyl upholstery. You can protect furniture from stains and scuff marks. Use it on shoes, boots, purses, even vinyl wall covering. And it works just as well on genuine leather, too. This one bottle will keep your car top looking showroom new for 3 years or more. New Vinyl is guaranteed to perform to your complete satisfaction or return it for a full refund.
Get New Vinyl only at Osco Drug, Goldblatt, Ribordy, Montgomery Ward, Woolworth, Woolco, Walgreen, Walgreen Agency.
Lawrence Auto Trim, quality interior decorators of cars, vans, and trucks. Our services include carpeting, upholstery, and trim from a complete seat to a single section, seat covers, and headliners. Convertible and Lando top replacements are also a specialty. For a limited time only, in honor of our remodeling, we'll furnish and install for most cars a pop-up sunroof for only $209.95. Call Lawrence Auto Trim today at 478-4433. Located at 2959 West Lawrence Avenue, Chicago, we'd be happy to serve your every need. 478-4433.
A little time to think about those hellos. Are you ready with your questions?
Yes.
I mean, sock it to them now. You ready?
Yes.
All right, have a seat. Make yourself comfortable. Find out all you can. And bachelors, good luck. And here we go.
Okay, bachelor number one.
Yes.
What are some things that give you a headache?
Some of the things that give me a headache?
Yes.
Probably being bashed between the eyes with a purse. That would give me a headache.
With a purse?
With a purse.
Because
most of my dates have done that.
What were you doing that made them hit you with a purse?
I don't know. I'm a really nice guy. Well, I am. I'm a charmer.
Maybe a pickpocket.
No, not at all. It's just, I don't know. I just occasionally say things to a girl like, hi, how are you? Would you like to go to a motel? And wham, between the eyes with a purse for no reason. Oh, no.
Well, I can't figure that one out either,
neither
son
can
of
I.
A gun.
You can't figure that out. Okay.
Listen, bachelor number three.
Oh, him.
Yes.
I work with radioactive material in my job.
Oh, no, look out.
What's the best thing to do if you're in public, your date begins to glow in the dark?
Well, I'd probably try and talk her into a trip to Three Mile Island to kind of cool down. Call in some of the National Guard to protect her. You know, her skin starts falling off. It could get a little messy.
It certainly could. And maybe you could try peeling that glow off.
There you go.
Okay, bachelor number two.
Yes,
what is the silliest way you can think of to entertain me?
The silliest way I can think of to entertain you, besides sticking my head in a lampshade and drinking my drinks upside down, would probably be to take you to a Chevy Chase movie or something like this. No, that's too unoriginal. I guess the silliest way to entertain you would probably have you watch the 6 o'clock news with me in bed.
Think of something without props.
Without props? My God, that just leaves you and me. I guess everything we do would be a little silly, but I'd say it'd be a lot more romantic, you know. I can't really think of anything that wouldn't, you know. Yeah.
Eh. Okay, listen, bachelor number three. What are you planning to take up when you retire?
Time, a lot of time. Plan on taking up all the time I can to continue living and breathing and, probably snorkeling.
Snorkeling?
Snorkeling.
Huh? Uh-huh. Where's your favorite place to snorkel?
The ladies' dorm.
That was cute. Okay, listen, bachelor number two.
Yes.
I believe in witchcraft. What's your favorite curse or spell to put on a girl?
I would say it's the potion of love. I would say it's number 9. Yeah, I believe that's the right number.
Is that your own concoction?
Yes, I've spent many, many years in my laboratory mixing it up with, you know, all kinds of witch's ears and bat's brews, and I think I've finally come up with the ultimate one. I'd like to try it, too.
I would like to try it, too. Listen, bachelor number one, What are the symptoms that you've been living in Los Angeles too long?
Liking the air. A lot.
I agree with you there. Not very many blue days. I think you could count them on one hand.
If you can see your hand.
All right, Autumn, game's over. Now you have to make up your mind, all right? So relax and think about it. And while Autumn decides which one of our three bachelors is going to get the date with her, we'll take a little time out for these words. Be right back.
Get ready for Chicagoland's first pay TV network. On-TV subscription television is coming soon. Call now to be among the first to enjoy over 30 recently released movies every month. All shown uncut, unedited, and uninterrupted. Enjoy superstar blockbusters the way they were meant to be seen. Right on your own TV. On-TV subscription television. Coming soon with over 30 movies a month. Call now for more information.
Sooner or later, it had to come.
Let's go to Lubin by Texas, Waylon and Willie and the boys.
Waylon's greatest hit.
She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-time man. Yeah. She loves me in spite of my wicked ways that she don't understand.
Waylon, the man and his music.
Amanda. Should have made you a gentleman's wife.
The one you've been waiting for. Waylon's greatest hits on RCA Records and Tapes.
Don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Waylon. His greatest hits.
To order, call 312-641-6767. That's 641-6767. Or to save CD charges, send $7.98 for album, $9.98 for tape to Waylon's Greatest Hits. Box A, 3731, Chicago, Illinois. That's Waylon's Greatest Hits. Box A, 3731, Chicago, Illinois. Or call 641-6767. That's 641-6767. That's 641-6767.
Welcome back to the dating game. All right, Autumn, we've reached that magic moment of truth over there. You've got three guys who tried to be romantic, and they tried to be funny, they tried to be warm and clever, but only one gets the date. Now, which one will it be? Will it be bachelor number one? Did he impress? Will it be bachelor number two? Will it be him? Or is bachelor number three the man for you? Who gets the date?
I think bachelor number two.
Number two! All right, bachelor number two. Is there any particular reason why you chose number two?
I just think that he would show me a very interesting date, mm-hmm. and,
Was there something that he said that made you feel that way, or is it just an emotion that you have?
Just an emotion, and I think maybe him and I could, cook up some good, a good brew.
Oh, a love potion number nine. All right. No, he's got that to try out on you. It seemed to work verbally. Now, before you meet him, I want you to meet the other bachelors. You didn't choose number one. He designs children's books. He's into bagpipe music and chess. Loves the beach. Very funny guy, Joey Doria. Joey, come on and say hello. You also didn't choose bachelor number three. He's into jogging, horses, and tennis. An outdoorsman from Brooklyn, Michigan. Here's Scott Cooper. Scott, come on and say hello, please. Well, Scott, you didn't do it. I knew you should have worn your tuxedo. Anyway, you guys were great. We have gifts for both of you, and maybe you can come back again. I certainly hope so. Thanks a lot, Scott. Thanks, Joey. All right. They're gone, Autumn, and now it's time to meet your date. Let me tell you something about bachelor number two. He's an alumni bachelor. In other words, he's been here before. This time, he hit the jackpot. He's a songwriter. He loves to sing. He loves to act. Say hello to your date, Mark Lowe. Mark, come on and say hello, please. Congratulations, Mark. Well, Mark, you need some imaginary props to get into the mood for this date, right? So I'll tell you what, you go ahead and pop open your parasol, and Mark, you better strap on your shooting iron, because both of you are going to mosey on out of town to that old West capital of Scottsdale, Arizona! Yeah, you two runners are going to have the dang darnest time in the wide open spaces of beautiful Arizona. You're going to be camping out in grand style at the DoubleTree and Resort Hotel at Fashion Square in Scottsdale, and you'll be able to do some courting in comfort at their garden patio bottle tree restaurant, where the grub, I hear, is fantastic. Revitalize them spirits and refresh your souls at the DoubleTree Inn, and then for any of them sodbusters, you grab your little filly, Mark. You just hop the noon stage and go west, young man. Go west. Adios, amigos. Have a good time. Bye. Thank you very much. Thanks, Mark. Okay, we'll see you in a minute. All right, you get acquainted. Well, before we begin our next game, let's find out what our runners-up will receive. And once again, here's Johnny.
Our runners-up in game one receive American Tourister strong lightweight luggage, good-looking protection, keeps your clothes looking good. American Tourister, the only way to travel. And, gee, your hair smells terrific. The fragrance shampoo and conditioner for shiny, clean, super fresh, manageable air, original or sunny fresh fragrance. And Pledge Furniture Polish, give your furniture clean, clear, more beautiful shine. Use Pledge for a beautiful difference every time you dust. And for quick and easy auto body repairs, use Swiss professional quality auto body and fiberglass repair kits. Swiss, for your car, boat, or recreational vehicle. By Gojo. Now back to Jim Lange.
Thank you, Johnny. And by the way, if you're over 18, you're single, and you live in the Southern California area, and you would like to audition to be a contestant on the dating game, call area code 213-467-9136. Any Monday through Friday between 10 and 7, that's 467-9136. And now it's time to meet our next three eligible bachelors for game number two, and here they are. Bachelor number one is looking for a career as a rock and roll singer or a nuclear physicist, one or the other, anyway. He's a downhill ski racer winner who's also into boxing and surfing. From Sydney, Australia, meet Damien Fulton. Damien Fulton. Bachelor number two is currently employed as a bartender, but he hopes to get his degree in nutrition as soon as possible. He loves the beach, active ladies, and he loves being bachelor number two. Let's welcome Byron L. Hanna II. Bachelor number three is a student who enjoys football and basketball and hopes to become a professional dancer. He's also into movie nostalgia. From Houston, Texas, here's David Cunningham. David? And there they are. Those are bachelors, quite a group for game number two. And now it is time to meet our lovely lady for game number two. And here she is. This lovely young miss has not one, but two jobs. She's a professional roller skater who has skated on TV and in films. She's also an assistant art director. She loves cowboys and motorcycles. She's the bright and rosy Lisa Rosen. Hey, good to see you, Lisa. How does it feel up here, huh? All those people, the lights. I'll tell you the main thing, don't worry about any of that out there, because there are three bachelors on the other side of the partition, and they want a date with you, and of course, you're going to accommodate one of them. You choose that date a little later after you've asked your questions. We'll start with a hello and just see how they sound. Number one, would you say nicely a hello to Lisa?
Hello, Lisa.
That was nice. How about number two?
Hello. Hello, Lisa.
That was nice, too. And number three?
My dearest Lisa, I'm really rare. Pick bachelor number three and we'll have quite a pair.
All right. Are you ready to play? This is it, Lisa. Have a seat then. Make yourself comfortable. Good luck, bachelors, and here we go.
All right, guys. First of all, I want to tell you all, if I hear any romantic mush out of any of you, I'll personally come back and break all three of your heads. Do you understand?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Okay. Bachelor number one, where can I go and tell them that you sent me?
Where can you go? I'm not going to give you the obvious answer. Probably the most famous area that you can go is someplace east of Tahiti, where you would spend your time, sending fireworks to Soviet Russia, where I do a lot of that.
Do you? That's real nice. Bachelor number two, same question.
You could go to downtown Philadelphia. I know a lot of boys in the backroom bars back there. We could set you up with them, and they know how to play pool and ping pong, and you'd have a really good time.
Okay, sounds good. Bachelor number three.
Yes, ma'am.
Same question, please.
Well, I think you could go anywhere in Europe, because I've spent a lot of time over there, and they all know me over there. You could go onto the Riviera, and they know I'm a real crazy, crazy kind of guy. And so they'd take care of you over there. I sent you.
Thank you very much. Okay, bachelor number one. Dirt is my favorite thing in the world. How do you plan on getting dirty with me on our first date?
Sandboxes. I love sandboxes. Of course, they're not real dirty at first. You add a little bit of water, maybe some, carob syrup, and just really get dirty and sticky, and it works well for me, and I, you know, together, just twice as much fun.
Okay. Nice. Alrighty, bachelor number two, number three. What was the last thing you had to, run out of in the middle of the night for, and what would happen if you didn't get it?
The last thing I had to run out for in the middle of the night was some sardines with chocolate ice cream. Oh, make that Rocky Road ice cream. I have these strange cravings in the middle of the night. I don't know what the problem is, but if I didn't have it, I would go stark raving mad.
Rocky Road ice cream?
Yeah.
Sardines.
Yeah, sardines. You mix the two of them. Oh, it's great. You ought to try it sometime. You just love it.
Rocky Road ice cream.
Yeah.
Okay. Bachelor number two, I've been told I look like a fish. What's the strangest thing you've been compared to?
A gorilla.
Why?
Well, I got hair all over me, every part of my body. Up, down, sideways. If you like hairy guys, just pick me. We'll have a good time.
All right, we'll think about it. Bachelor number one?
Yes, Lisa.
Where's the one place you don't think we would have any fun at, and why?
Probably, I can't say that. I'd say the worst place would be, again, that same place somewhere west of Tahiti.
We wouldn't have any fun there?
Well, we could have fun, unless, of course, I don't bring my roller skates, you know, and then we could have all kinds of fun.
Okay, thank you. Bachelor number one.
Yeah, thanks. Again, hit me again. I'm ready.
Bachelor number one.
Yes.
Okay. No.
Yes.
Sorry. Bachelor number three. Oh, I enjoy singing in the shower. What do you enjoy doing in the shower? And bachelor number three, please be clean about it.
Okay. Well, I think the most important thing I like to do in the shower is take a shower. But occasionally, I like to watch TV in it.
Do now, you?
Yeah.
Lisa, game's over. Now, I hope you found out enough, because you're going to have to make a decision in just a moment. You think about it, and while Lisa is deciding which one of our bachelors is going to get the date, one, two, or three, we'll take a little time out for these good words, and we will be right back.
Nowadays, Comdate's computer dating service makes meeting that special person of the opposite sex easier than ever. With Comdates, you'll normally meet two new people each month. Join Comdates today and you can be dating new people next week. Call 777-4664. Find out how Comdates computer dating service gets you together with the opposite sex. Comdates will be glad to send you a free no-obligation brochure. Call 777-4664 now or check your Chicago White Pages for computer dating service.
First time in Chicago, exclusive at CET, and for a limited time only, Kelvinator's brand new fully automatic large capacity space saver washer and dryer are now available on a rental basis. Kelvinator's portable space savers can be stacked or used freestanding, connected to sink or permanently. The electric dryer operates on regular 115-volt home outlets. Yet for the first time ever anywhere, you can rent the Kelvinator space savers at CET from a never-before-low $6 a week. The space saver washer holds a big 10-pound wash load, so hands-free automatic, you just pop the clothes in, push a button, and walk away. Same with the dryer. Deluxe features galore, yet you can rent the Kelvinator Space Savers for only $6 a week at CET with option to buy. Act now and get this big box of Tide free. To see these units in your home, call Mohawk 44100 now. No obligation. CET 2945 North on Milwaukee, two blocks north of Diversey, open 7 days a week. Call CET now, Mohawk 44100, for this exclusive offer.
It's National's Dynamic Double Your Dollar Days. Make every dollar go twice as far on every summer fashion. Spend $100. You get $200 worth of clothing. Check us out. Get your National credit card in 90 seconds. No interest, no carrying charges on six-month accounts. Buy it today. Wear it tonight. National, downtown on Randolph Street. North Lincoln near Belmont. South Halsted near 63rd. National Fashion's Dynamic Double Your Dollar Days. Check it out.
National Clothes.
John Alexander plays V.J. Armitage in the WCT Invitational Sunday at 5 on World Championship Tennis on WSNS-TV 44 Chicago.
Dating game runners up at game two will receive Totes, a great gift. Brighten those rainy days with a Totes compact umbrella big enough for two. Totes, a great gift for men or women. Plus polyglycode is sound shield protection. Insist upon your certificate of application from new car dealers only. Not an undercoating, polyglycode is a sound shield. Plus an exciting assortment of Crayola art and activity kits with everything children need for hours of imaginative playing. It's fun to create with Crayola. Plus Oragel CSM, the canker sore medicine with a painkiller that provides on-the-spot relief of mouth sores. Oragel CSM. Now back to Jim Lange and the Dating Game.
Thank you, Johnny, and welcome back to the Dating Game. All right, Lisa, the bachelors over there are ready. We're ready. The audience is ready. The question is, are you ready? Which one of those fellas over there gets the date? Will it be bachelor number one, bachelor number two, or bachelor number three? Who's the fella?
It'll be number one.
What's that?
Number one.
Number one. Bachelor number one. Seems to be a popular choice. Why number one?
He was real quiet, and I'm kind of that way.
Kind of quiet. Yeah, you are kind of a
shy.
Well, I don't know if you're shy, but you did a good job, and you selected number one.
Right.
Okay, let's find out about the other bachelors. You didn't choose number two. He is a bartender. He loves the beach. He loves the ladies, of course. Here he is, Byron L. Hanna, the second. Byron, come on up there. I guess, Byron, you weren't quiet enough. I don't know. You also didn't choose bachelor number three, Lisa. He's a student, loves football, basketball, dancing, loves the cinema. From Houston, Texas, David Cunningham. Come on, David, say hello. Well, David and Byron, you weren't selected. You got a little kiss. That's about it. We also have some gifts for both of you, and maybe you can come back and join us another time. Thank you very much. Thank you, Byron. Good luck to you, all right? Well, they're gone, Lisa. Are you ready? All right, let me tell you something about bachelor number one. He's a champion ski racer. He loves boxing and surfing. He loves singing. He's from Sydney, Australia originally. Your date is Damien Fulton. Damien, come on. Damien, Lisa, Lisa, this is Damien. Hey, your colors are kind of nice there, too, I'll tell you. All right, Lisa and Damien, to start with, each of you will receive a selection of Substance 2 vitamins and minerals. There's some for you, just to keep you in shape. Not that you aren't, but that'll keep you there. They're available in convenient family-sized bottles in the new Take It Anywhere packet. Substance 2 vitamins are timed-release, an easy way to get 21 essential vitamins and minerals. That's Substance 2 from VitaFresh. And you're going to need that extra energy, too, when you land on those sunny slopes of Vail, Colorado! It's a supercharged ski spree. A happy holiday on the sexy ski trails of the famous Vail, Colorado. You'll stay in the luxurious Enzion Lodge and enjoy 10 square miles of superb skiing at one of North America's premier resorts. You all right, Lisa? Vail combines the best for winter fun, open slopes, powder snow, and limitless sunshine. That's the luxurious Enzion Lodge at Vail, where even at dusk, when you park your parka and put away your skis, there's plenty to keep a couple of romantics like yourselves occupied. Have a great time. I have a hunch that you kind of like that, huh? Congratulations. Well, you're a good skier. You ski at all? Well, then you're great. You'll go fine. Come on back out, Autumn. We'll be over here and say goodbye now. It's time to say so long. I hope you get the date you really want. I think they did. You ready to throw a kiss? Okay, here we go. Come on. Bye.
Bonanza's next on 44.
Some of our couples will be chauffeured by AmeriCar, the extra service car rental that gives you the executive suite, features Ford, and other fine cars.
Watch the all-night movie, Friday and Saturday night, on TV 44.
The Dating Game is a Chuck Barris production.
Movies Fridays and Saturdays on TV 44.
Watch the Sox play the Royals tonight at 7:15 after Sports Spotlight at 7 on your White Sox Network sports station, WSNS TV 44, Chicago.
This weekend, watch the Friday All Night movie here on TV 44. You'll see Smash Up Alley, Professor Beware, Circle of Danger, and Mississippi. That's Friday night beginning at 1 a.m. right here on TV 44.
Take that football, Sonny.
Why did you do that?
I just saved your life. Look at that.
Hey,
close, officer. I almost got killed.
Naturally, you were jaywalking. I'm going to have to give you a ticket for that.
But they were shooting at me.
That's homicide. I'm traffic.
Watch Get Smart, starring Don Adams, weekdays at 2:30 and Sundays at 3:30, here on 44.
See The Severed Arm, Saturday at 2 on the Saturday Monster Movie, here on TV 44.
Have you been suffering from the video blahs or channel switchitis? If so, I think I've got a surefire remedy. This is Chuck Barris, and sometimes referred to as Dr. Plotz. Every weeknight, we'll be presenting the Gong Show. We've got top names, celebrities, and some of the craziest acts this side of Romanian slumber party. It's fun, it's entertainment, wild woolly, and so if you want to see a show that you can cure with remote control fever, then I suggest a little chicken soup and water. Hit it, Bill.
Weeknights at 5.